As the patron of the hospital, Pohamba was given a tour of the hospital. Speaking after the tour, she said that government is working hard to ensure that more hospitals are built in the country. Construction on the Lady Pohamba private hospital started in 2013. It will provide crucial medical services such as ancillary, orthopedic, ear, nose and throat surgeries, gynecology, neurosurgery, cardiology and pediatrics, just to mention a few.
I'm really, really impressed. The hospital is really built in such a way that it's a modern one. And the people, I think, who are going to be treated here, as demonstrated by another patient already, are going to be treated very well. And the people here are not really straining themselves, especially when it comes to the equipments. The equipments are close to them, they are there, and I'm really impressed.
There was excitement all around as Pohamba was introduced to the first baby born in the hospital on Sunday. The spokesperson for the hospital project, Desmond Howard, emphasized the differences between this hospital and other private hospitals in the country.
The facility has been driven by Namibians for Namibians. We're trying to uplift, we've lifted the standards. Across the country, the salaries for nurses have increased because of the facility. We've come in and pushed that. We're trying to push the service levels. We've tried to change the way medicine works in the country so that the doctors have a much, much bigger say in what the facility is, how the facility is run. We're not going to spare any expense when it comes to the quality of service and the level of service within the facility. So this is very much a medically driven facility, and then obviously we're trying to make money at the end of the day, but the goal is first and foremost medical and service industry.
This hospital cost a total of 380 million Namibian dollars and employs more than 400 Namibians. Although it is operational now, it will only officially open within 2 months' time. Reporting for the News on One, I'm Joseph Sheefeni.